Grill Sergeant here. What's going on, Grill Billies? In today's video, I'm going to show you why I keep a C-clamp under the controller. Let's start the show. Now you might be asking, Grill Sergeant, why on earth would you be keeping a C-clamp underneath your Pit Boss controller? And it's actually for the bottom of the grill. On the Brunswick, if you're actually having trouble pulling out the ash cleanout system, there's a reason why. Let's go down and find out. So after you do your burn off and you get a few cooks in, you'll notice when you try to pull out this ash cleanout tray, it's kind of hard to pull out. So I'm gonna tell you why I keep the C-clamp in there. It's basically to help fix this issue. So let me pull this out and I'll explain why. This is the floor plate of your burn pot. So this plate gets really, really hot, like almost 500 degrees hot. And what happens is the heat is actually starting to warp this bottom plate. And if it warps up, it then becomes very difficult to slide in and out because the warping is binding the pullout tray, and that's what's causing it to become stuck. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your C-clamp, you're going to open up the C-clamp and then put it to where it's in the middle of this tray. And all you have to do is whoop, tighten it down a little bit. And what it's doing is it's taking the warp and bend out of that top plate and then bringing it down to flush. Now, when you put it back in, she slides in and out with effort, the way it was meant to be. Now say after another month of cooking and it starts feeling sluggish again, whip out that C-clamp, tighten it down, and you're good to go again. Now you would say, Grill Sergeant, that's kind of a pain in the butt, but trust me, I don't have to bring out a shop vac to vacuum out my burn pot anymore. Dude, I do not mind at all, like straight up. This is so much easier. Figure, you know what, this works for me. Thought I'd share it with y'all if you're having problems getting your ash cleanout tray out. If you have any questions, do leave them in the comments. If you are new to this channel, I would ask you to hit that subscribe and like button. I'd love for you guys to join this channel. We have an awesome, fun barbecue community group here, and I'd love to see you around. Other than that, I will catch you guys on the next video, all right? Grill Sergeant out. Cheers.